siyanibingelela babukela bakhona emakhaya ngesigodweni sami esikhulu langisebenzela khona la ePTTF eMpumalanga. Uma ungidinga ngibuyele khona ekhaya ngasePTTF eMpumalanga uyakuba nje lapha besiklina konke la into okhonza ihlala lapho kuklini khona njengomthandazo wakho mbuyele khona ekhaya besiklina yonke indawo la siyakuhlinga sinabe kuhle nawe nawubuka uthande mbuyele khona ekhaya umcoti wabo umlapho endabuko uhlala endaweni eklini because nezinto lapha ey'khona lakhaya ey'khothwako eziye zabhenywa funa ezinye ukuphalaze ngazo funa futhi ngasokhuna futhi izinto eziklini mbukele khona ekhaya kumntu othi indlu yakho ihlanzeke uma kuyindlu esinti mbukele khona ekhaya besigaje impela namhlanje khandi washo khanda nelihlazi ey'fanele mbukele khona ekhaya simele impilo yakho ngoba umnyaka usasuka mbukele khona ekhaya ngilayipiti ngohlala eMpumalanga ngicale ngasho ukuthi ngikude ngoba ngihluphekile nesiswele ngidinga usizo nami ngidinga usizo mbukele khona ngiyahamba ngifike phansi le ufuna into ethile engikwazi uhlanganisa angisho ukuthi kude ngoba impilo mbukele khona ekhaya iyahanjela ngithanda nonke abule bakhona emakhaya ngiphuphe kahle imine nhlanhla ize nzivuleke ngibingelela nonke mhlaba wonke jikele UK America Zimbabwe Botswana Swaziland ngithikwenali mine umprofethweni ubani udlamini umthandazi mbukele khona ekhaya la khaya sasisenza ngesintu ngiwasho amanzi makhandlela nangezihlazi kakhulu ewashweni sikhona impela mase ngifuna mbukele khona ekhaya uma sengifuna ukuhlola indawo lapho ngihlala khona phansi ngihlele umuntu mbukelo khona ekhaya ngizokupha nje a short prayer uzokwazi ukuthi zakho zivuleke zikhanye mbukelo khona ekhaya njengamanje manje ke sesiya ekhleleni mbukelo khona ekhaya sesifuna manje ukuhlola mina ngithambi ngekulungi kuyahlonishwa yonke into inemthetho wakhona mbukelo khona ekhaya kuyelo mbukelo khona ekhaya into zakhe zikhanye zibe zinhle ivuleke imali umsamo umsebenzi konke kuhambe kahle akukhulume madlozi nasekhaya kubo nasekhaya umama wakhe ngoyingcwele egameni lakho Jehova namandla Nkosi yamakhosi kukula phakathi na umbukelo khona ekhaya Jehova namandla Nkosi abeka ngimcela kuphila ngicela inhlanhla lesi sigodlo Nkosi yamakhosi mathi nje yabukela amavidiyo akhe kube khona okukhanya kube khona eyivulekela kwimali umsebenzi umshado konke kuphumelele lo mnyaka 2020 Nkosi yamakhosi umnyaka ka 2022 kunkulula phakathi ngiphela inhlanhla yimali umsebenzi izimoto imizi abantu bashade nibakhuleke kukhula imizi kube khona amakhaya Nkosi yamakhosi suka imoya ibibe ngokizo phakade haleluya mbukelo khona ekhaya sengubili makhandle nami lakhathi nebhodlela elinamanzi nento zakhona la ngifike ngihlola ngikhomisa sengihlola ngihlala phasi ngibuke ukuthi kwenzakala ini impilo nomuntu umbukele khona ekhaya kukula kubusise ngithinte 071 5292 117 073 1024 262 Nkosi ibusise mbukele khona uma ungangitholi bhali SMS mprofethi I love you Dr. Dlamini Mthandazi ngicela imphumelo kuphela kuwe baba ngiyeza ufike lakhaya sokugeza sikufuthe sikumise sikuphahlele sikumise emanzini sokuhlangula isithunywa sakho kade wehlangula isithunywa mbukelo khona ekhaya kodwa ke ayikho into yamahara mbukelo khona ekhaya yonke into iyimali mhlaba wonke jikele uzongiphupha futhi uzongiphuphisa impela ukuthi nami udokotela ngibona sizekhushweni vele ngiyiphiwe into isegazini lami lento ngihamba nayo Inkosi ibusise mbukelo khona ekhaya besiklina namhlanje God bless you.
Vale.